Rob Baronis and his bionic leg booted a record 8 field goals against Houston.
Rob Baronis with Tennessee Titans.
This weekend, Rob Baronis, I know your foundation.
Like I was saying, he was a star on the football field, graduated from Auburn, headed to the Titans in 2005. This would have been his 10th season, but he was released from the Titans back in March. He was the top scorer in the history of the Titans Oilers franchise. He led the NFL with 35 in-season field goals in 2007 and set a franchise record with 4 game-winning field goals back in 2006. Now, shortly after that accident, on his verified Twitter account, Rob Baronis, his family released this statement saying, quote, "It is with heavy hearts that we confirm the passing of Rob Baronis, number 2, of course, his jersey number. We appreciate your respect for the family's privacy and your prayers at this time."
Here again, a thousand miles away from you, a broken mess, just scattered pieces of who I am. I tried to